Why, hello, you amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video. Charlie here today to react to the Otaku Elf opening. So, it is an absolutely amazing song. It's very catchy. Absolutely loved it ever since I heard it. Definitely deserves to be highlighted on a video. But I had a different plan for today. I recorded a reaction to the opening to whatchamacallit, the Four Nights of the Apocalypse, the new season for the Seven Deadly Sins. But Entertainment Music Japan was not having it whatsoever. Definitely didn't want to deal with that copyright, so had to change plans here very quickly. So we'll be doing this one instead. I've already watched the episode for the Seven Deadly Sins and looking absolutely stunning. I'm loving the story I'm seeing right now. Otaku Elf, I haven't watched, and I have watched the opening before, but I mean, it's a great time, so might as well bring it to camera. Without anything else to say, Kien Romance is the name of the song, and it's done by Akari Nanawo. It's quite a good song, it's super catchy. If you've never watched it, definitely recommend watching the full version after this one. Animation-wise, C2C handled it, which is handling Shangri-La this season. I watched second episode yesterday. Absolutely gorgeous show. It's looking amazing. The action is perfect. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Let's see, where'd that go? There we go. So lots of pausing for copy reasons, but you know that. It looks like such a fun show. It's definitely on my list to watch. I just didn't catch it last season. Pause it here before the chorus drops. It's just such a catchy song. It makes you want to dance around. If it doesn't make you want to dance, like I've said before, you definitely should go get that checked somewhere. No. Do that again. That's amazing. Oh, I did the volume. My bad. It's awesome! The voice of Akari is just gracious. Lord. Definitely has a talent for it, and luckily using it for music. I know, such a great voice, and then I'm here right next to it singing around with no talent whatsoever for singing. I actually quite enjoy singing myself, even though I may not be the best at it. It's still super fun to do. Getting around some karaoke nights with friends. Always love doing that kind of thing. Let's see, anything else to say? I think we're good to go. So yeah, very recommended song for anyone who likes catchy music. Watch the full version if you got time. As for the anime, I can't say since I haven't watched it, but it does look like an amazing fun time from what we see in the opening. Without anything else to say, Charlie, signing off. Catch you next time.